When I wrote this song, I was angry. When I wrote this song, I wanted vengeance, I wanted revenge. When I wrote this song, I said, you know, if you come against me and my family, you're gonna pay a heavy price. But you know, people change. As we walk and get closer to God and start to begin to walk like Him and talk like Him and act like Him. And I've learned, it's easy to hate. It's easy to take revenge. But it takes a real man, it takes a real woman with real power and real strength to have mercy. It takes a real man to forgive. It takes a real man to say, even if you hate me, I will love you. Even if you have a different color of skin than me, I will love you. Even if you don't believe the same that I do, you're always welcome at my table. So I have put down the weapon of hate and the weapon of violence. Instead, my weapon of choice is the weapon of this music and the weapon of the love of Jesus Christ. So this song is going to be sung a little bit differently tonight, but it means a lot more to me than it ever has. And I'm happy to sing it to you tonight. This song is called Game On.
Jesus is the way. I just know Jesus is the truth.